Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So students, in the last lecture we have studied that different types of solution, and now we are heading towards what is colligative property. It is the most important concept to know. There are many factors that are dependent to make colligative properties, and what are those? Let us see. Okay students, so let us know what is colligative property. Colligative property is nothing but the property of a solution that depends on the number of solute particles present in the solution and not the nature of solute present in the solution is known as colligative property. And what are those colligative properties? Let us see, which are dependent on the number of solute but not on the nature of solute present in the solution or present in the solvent. So these are the few examples or few types of colligative properties, among which the first one is relative lowering of vapor pressure. Means we can reduce the vapor pressure of a liquid by adding few amount of solute or few number of solute particles in the solution. The second is elevation in boiling point. We can increase the boiling point of a solution by adding few amounts of solute particles in the solution. The next, depression in freezing point. We can decrease the freezing point of a solution by adding few amounts of solute particles in the solution. And the last one is osmotic pressure. So these are the few things that we are going to see in colligative properties. Thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have got the concept clear, what is colligative property. So don't forget to subscribe ekeeda.com and please share with your friends too. Thank you so much.